having ample room to relax is mm-hmm. just ideal if you can. Mm-hmm. So this is one of my favorite things to do, and you guys know this. If I'm seated on the aisle, which I prefer, and there's somebody on the window and the middle seat is empty, and it's been established that all of our fellow travelers are on the plane and that no one is going to sit in between us, I like to look at the person and say, oh, this is great. No one's sitting here. And then I pretend that I'm going to move over. Just kidding.
I hope that goes over well. If not, that makes for a long flight.
Gotcha. Oh, God, I love the look on the person's face. Like, oh.
Thank you, yeah. It's a great moment.